Point Street. This is a neighborhood near Otay Mesa. Crews were finally able to cap that leak about an hour ago when families are finally back inside their homes tonight after about 2 hours of waiting. Let's get you to some video from earlier this evening. 6 homes in total were evacuated. 11 others were told to shelter in place. Fire and rescue tells me around 8:15 this all started, just as these families started to wind down for the evening. They say that's when a city water crew was repairing a water line when their equipment hit a 2-inch natural gas pipe. Their main concern, of course, out here is that a spark could lead to a potential explosion. That's why fire crews went door to door, asking people to either drop what they were doing and leave immediately, or to stay put and shut their windows. The utilities were also cut to some of those homes as well. Dozens of people lined the sidewalk, many in their pajamas, just waiting to get back inside on this school night. Here's what some of them had to say.
I was kind of worried about my homework because I have a lot of AP classes and stuff. So I tried to grab that stuff. My dad told me not to. So now we're here outside waiting. And I'm kind of freaked out right now because I just realized that it was a gas leak, and I realized all of us could have died and like if something bad happens.
And thankfully that was not the case. They were able to escort those families back inside their homes one by one. Utilities are turned back on as well, but now these neighbors are dealing with this, the sound of repair work. SDG&E says they expect to be working on those repairs through the night. We're live near Otay Mesa. I'm Justina Myers, Fox 5 News.
All right, Justina, thank you. On to more breaking.